Hi children, before class I explain about the definition of prime factorization. In that methods of prime factorization I explain. Basically prime factorization two methods are we are using. In that first one is factor tree method and second one is division method. Okay, first one is factor tree method. Okay, I will explain about the factor tree method. Suppose for example we are using how to write composite numbers to product of prime numbers. This process we will say prime factorization. Now I will explain about one example. Suppose 54 is there. Okay, 54. 54 is a even composite number. Composite number means what? The number should having more than two factors. We will say it will be is a composite number. This composite number we have to write the product of the all the prime numbers. Product of all the prime numbers. See here 54. Say we can divide it into the product of two numbers. We have to write it 54. We have to write it as product of two numbers. See here even number is there. That's why I am taking here even prime number. Even prime number is what? 2. 2 is a even number, as well as 2 is having only two factors. We will say that's why 2 is a even prime number. So see here 2, how many times will go? 2 27 are 54. 2 27 are 54. Directly you can't mean see here 2, it will be 5. 2 2 are 4. First I am taking only one. Compared to 2, 5 is a small, bigger number. That's why I am taking 2 table. 2, 2 ja 4. In 5 minus 4, it will be get 1. Already 4 is there. Then 1, 4, 14. 2, 7 ja 14. This process you will get confused. Then go to division method. Directly you can do division. 2, 2 ja 4. It will be 1. 4, 2, 7 ja 14. God, how much it will be? Is a quotient. We have to write here this. Okay. Next one, 27. 27 means we have to draw it again. 27 is a composite number. Then we have to write it into the two multi product of two numbers. So 27, which table will go? Let's see. I am writing here again. 3 table. 3 9s are 27. Directly you can write, because of 3 table you know. Directly you can write it 3 9s are 27. Then 9 is again a composite number. 9 it will be go is a 3 table. Then we have write 3 3s are 9. See here. This process is here ending. Then we divided 54 into 12. Where write the product of two numbers. In product of two numbers, one number is having negative, won't go, it will be won't divisible by any number by 2. Then but 27 it will be go. 27 I wrote is in product of two numbers. Then again 3, 3 is a prime number, it will be won't have any factors now. Then again it will be 3, 9. 9 it will be is a what? Again I am writing it will be product of two numbers. See 54 I wrote here 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. See in this all product I wrote here. See 2 is a prime number. 3 is a prime number. 3 is a prime number. Again 3 is a prime number. See this process. See one composite number. We are writing the product of all the prime numbers. Product of all the prime numbers. This process we will say it will be is factor tree method. In the prime factorization, first method, that is a factor tree method. Okay, children. Now, second one is a division method. In this division method also, this is the same way. What we have to write? one composite number we have to write as a product of all the prime numbers. Product of all the prime numbers. One example I will say, I will explain, you will get one idea. Easily you will understand. First factor remainder over. Now second one, what it will be? Division method. In the prime factorization, second method is a division method. Division method. In the division method, see children, for example 72 I am taking. For example 72 I am taking. In this 72, what we have to, I will explain. See here, this division method means what? One, we have to draw standing line. One, we have to write sleeping line. Whatever we are doing that number, we have to write into the right side of the line. Right side of the standing line, we have to write 72. I told that 72 is a even number. Even number means what? We have to take even prime number. Even prime number is a 2. Even prime number is a 2. See here, now here compared to 7, 2 is a smaller number. That's why 2 table 7, how many times will go? We can't. That's why we have to take before number. See, 2, 3 is 6. 2, 3 is 6 will get. In 7, 6 over, it will be get 1. See, 1 next number is what is there? 2 is there. We got total how much? 12. Then see, 2, 6 are 12. Okay, see here, compared to 2, 7 is a bigger number. 2 table 3 times I am taking, 2, 3 is 6. But here 7 is there. 6 over means 1 it will be is there. Then here 1 is there, already one more number is there. 2 you have to write beside. Total how much it will be, that is a 12. Then 2 table 6 times 12 over. If this process we are getting now, means go to division method. 2 table 2, 3 is 6. Minus 1, 2 you can run, 2, 6 and 12. How much we got? Same process we got here, 36. Then write here again, take it here. Here even number 36 also, again even number. Then we have to go to take 2. 2 is a even prime number. Then it will be same process. Compared to 3, 2 is a smaller number, then we have to take it here. 2 1s are 2. In 3, 2 over. 2 over means one more it will be, 1 it will be 6. 16 we got. So how many times? 2 9, 2 8 is 16. We are getting 36 means division, we are getting means go to division method. 2 1s are 2, then 2 minus, 3 minus 2 1, you can go to 6. 2 8 is 16. We got here. 0. The remainder is 0, then we got here 18. Then 18 again is a composite number. Then we have to take here 2 here. 2 how many times? Everyone knows about 2 table now. Then we have to go to 2 9s are 18. 2 9s are 18. Then again 9 is a composite number. 9 is a composite number means what? We have to take which table? 9 will go which table? 3 table will. 3, 3 is a 9. See here, 3 is a prime number. 3 is a prime number. Till whenever we are dividing till end of, till the last number should we have to get compulsory prime number. Compulsory prime number, by that time only we have to leave the process. Okay, everyone, see here, 236 is 72, 218 is 36, 29 is 18, 33 is 9. This method we will say it will be easy, division method in prime factorization. See, 72, how we will divide it? The product of prime numbers, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. This is the, we have to say, division method in prime factorization. Okay, children, this is the process. In the prime factorization, the composite number we have to write in the product of the prime numbers. The two methods are there. One is the prime factorization method. One is factor tree method. One is a division method. Okay, children. Next class I will explain about the common factors. Thank you, children.